से ना रुके हम, बरसी से चले हम, बादल सा घर छे हम, सावन सा बरसे हम, सूरज सा चमके हम, स्कूल चले हम, स्कूल।
We are the students of Nivera English School, Chintur. The name of our group is C.V. Raman. Today we are performing an activity of checking the pH level of different solutions. So first of all, what is acid? Acid is a substance which tastes sour. And what are bases? Bases are the substances which taste bitter. So we can't taste all the substances and find whether they are acidic or basic. So for that purpose, to find whether the substances are acidic or basic, we use a universal indicator or pH papers. So first of all, what is pH? In pH, P stands for potassium and H stands for hydronium ions. So overall pH becomes the concentration of hydronium ions. So as we go from 7 to 0, the acidic strength increases and the concentration of hydrogen ions, means H plus ions, also increases. As we go from 7 to 14, the basic nature increases and there is decrease in the H plus ions. And this is the pH scale. Here we can match the color of the solutions and we can find whether the substance is acidic, neutral or alkaline. So when 1 is the pH of the solution, it is most acidic, and when the pH is 7, it is neutral, and when the pH of the solution is 14, it is most basic solution. So we have made the solutions of different substances in distilled water. This is tap water, this is baking soda, this is distilled water, this is curd, and this is lemon juice, this is turmeric, this is vinegar, this is milk, this is salt, this is soil, and this is washing soda. These all the substances are in the form of solutions in distilled water. So after adding the universal indicator in this all the solutions, we have found that their color has been changed, and this color we have matched with the pH scale and we have found their pH levels. So the pH of tap water is 6.5 to 8.5, the pH of baking soda is 8.3, the pH of distilled water is 5.4 to 5.7, the pH of curd is 4.5 to 5.5, the pH of lemon juice is 2 to 3, the pH of turmeric is 5.9, the pH of vinegar is 2 to 3, the pH of milk is 6.7 to 6.9, the pH of salt is 7, and the pH of soil is 6.5 to 7.5, and the pH of washing soda is 11. In this way, we have made the solutions of different substances in distilled water, and we have found the acidic and basic strength using pH scale or universal indicator. Thank you.